Welcome to this brief guide on how to move data between Mastodon accounts. You've been using Mastodon for a while now, and you've built up your profile, but you've decided that you'd like to make the switch to a different instance. But you want to make sure that you can bring across as much of your data as possible. Today, I'm going to show you how to make that possible. Here I'm on my profile page on my Universidon account, and I have got 118 people that I'm currently following. But when I go to make a migration, I can bring across the 57 people who are following me, but going and finding the 118 people I'm currently following myself is possible, but painful. So instead, I'm going to use the preferences page, and I'm going to show you how to export data. We want to select the option in our menu that says import and export. And this is going to bring us to our data export settings. The first setting that's worth noting here is the ability to request your entire archive. This includes all of your posts and uploaded media, but can only be done once a week. If you'd like to choose any individual lists, you can select the CSV links shown here, and this will download a CSV, which will be the particular list that you have clicked on. Please note that posts and media cannot be migrated into an account. They will remain tied to the original account. Now that we're ready to import our data, we simply head to the import option in the import and export settings. And then we'll see that we have a drop-down menu where we can select which list it is that we're planning on importing. So if you downloaded potentially your blocked list or your muted list, you can import those here as well. And then you simply choose and upload the existing file. Be sure to choose correctly whether you wish to merge it with your existing list or overwrite your current list completely. And then select upload and your file will be merged with your account. And that is how you migrate your data between Mastodon accounts. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.